9 News.
What will be left of their homes?
Just the eye of Yasi is bigger than Cyclone Tracy.
Still burning out of control. Families are fleeing.
$39 million a year from parking fines.
I thought I'd actually get busted for it earlier.
When it happens, turn to 9 News.
Good evening. First
Melbourne's best.